Cases, cases, cases. If we didn't test so much and so successfully, we would have very few cases. But without the testing, like many other countries, would not show up every night on the fake evening news.